Okay friends, so welcome back. In this video, we are going to talk about some vacancies which we have received from a logistics company. So they are looking out for one primary shipment planner. Salary offered is around 3000 plus accommodation plus transportation. They have one vacancy. Position is based in Jebel Ali, Dubai. Second vacancy is related to warehouse supervisor. Salary is negotiable. Accommodation plus transport visa will be given. Then the next vacancy is a two vacancy for account assistant, clerical work. Salary is around 2500 plus accommodation plus transport plus visa. And they are also looking out for logistics operations executive. Salary is around 3500 plus other benefits will be given by the company. So in total, I discussed about five vacancy, and in the last, they are also looking out for automobile auto painter. Two vacancy for auto painter. Okay, so that is basically spray painting, air and airbrush experience kind of painter is required. Salary 1500 plus accommodation, transport, OT, visa, all this will be provided by the company. But for the position of painter, candidates only in UAE will be preferred. So if you are the person who's looking for this kind of job, I'll repeat again. Number one, primary shipment planner. Two, warehouse supervisor. Three, account assistant. Four, logistics operations executive. Five, auto painter. Then please send your CV to the WhatsApp. Register your CV in gulfjobseeker.com. Then chat with me in the Zoom. Link is already provided, automatically coming to you in the WhatsApp. And if all is well, I will invite you to come and sign the service agreement with us in our office. Thank you for watching. And do watch my next video, which is coming hereafter. There are a lot of other vacancies available with me.